In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change text color in WordPress step by step. Changing the text color in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your text color changed in WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. You want to click Pages or Post in the left side menu, depending on which one you want to change the text color for. Changing the text color for text in a WordPress post or page is the same process. I'll click Pages. I'll click Edit on a page I want to change the text color for. I'll click in the area where I want to change the text color for. Over on the right-hand side, make sure Block is selected. You'll see Color in Text. Click the text. Click into the area where it says No Color Selected. You can now choose the color you'd like to select. You can enter the color code if you like. If you click the dropdown where it says Hex, you can choose from RGB, HSL, and Hex. I'll select the red color here. You'll notice the whole section of the text change colors. If you want to choose an individual word or words to have the color changed, here's how to do this. I'll click the undo button first. Start by highlighting the text. Next, click the more dropdown. Select highlight. You can now choose where it says no color selected. You can easily change the text color. I'll choose this red color. You'll see the text color has successfully been changed. Make sure you click update once you are finished to save your changes. I'll now preview my changes. You'll see the text color has now been changed. You now know how to change text color in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.